Four of my brothers were killed in Bosangoa when the anti-Balaka attacked the town. After they left, the Selekas retaliated on civilians and my brothers suffered again. Here in Bangui, when the anti-Balaka arrived, some Selekas launched reprisals on men in the Boeing district, and they killed one of my brothers. And this week, my other brother was stabbed to death in the same area. In the end, I have lost six brothers to the Selekas.